Ladies and gentlemen, what is up, me mates? Got Karush down here in the basement just waiting for Jackson Siva. We're going to have ourselves a sweet little dance party. A little pajama dance party. Nice Pokemon pajamas, by the way.
Thanks.
Everything's working out great with the new dog, Rocky. I just got some new bearded dragons that we'll be featuring in a future episode. Oh, come on. Are you kidding me? What are you two doing here? Wait, did you kill Captain America?
Maybe.
Yeah. Leave us alone, mates. Get out of here. What do you want? I thought we dispatched with you two. Why are you here? We got rid of you a long time ago. What made you come back?
Hey, Dad.
Oh, I hate the fact that you're my son. Not, no, I don't hate that you're my son. You know what I mean. Why? Why are you two doing this? Leave us alone!
What are you doing?
No! My sword! Leave us alone!
Eat this! Can't be better because you almost stole my shield item.
Okay.
Here you go, eat this!
No! Oh. Oi, oh, me head mates. Oh, Karushi, you're right.
Yeah.
Oh, what's going on? What the heck? Oh my gosh, what the heck? It's Red Corners. What are you doing here? Leave us alone.
Hello.
Come by yourself? Big mistake, mate. Oh, he's so strong. No, Karush. How dare you?
I got better reflexes now, so I'll just go ahead and dodge everything.
He's too fast. Oh. No. Leave us alone.
Force field.
Oh. Why are they attacking us again? I thought we got rid of these clowns. Oh, this has something to do with General Grievous being back. I know it. Oh, why can't they just leave us alone and let us shoot stuffies in peace? Why are you guys here?
Yeah. Well, just like the old days.
What are you talking about? Just...
Go ahead.
Oh, that was totally unnecessary, mate. Oh, right in my face.
What are you going to make a little bit of... Wait, oh. What if we charged up our force field?
What are you talking about?
Our force field!
Don't do anything. Let them.
If the force field's impenetrable.
Are these people dumb?
You
got force fields, people. You do not understand this.
Just stay still for a minute, Dad. Just stay still.
Please don't call me that when you're Dark Corners, because you're evil.
Just stay still.
Wait, I can get you some McDonald's.
Karush, try to get up. I've been wanting to do this for quite a while.
For mates.
That works.
Can you stand still again?
Here you go, bro. I'll flick you too.
Why? That's it. Wait, I don't think we're gonna survive this time.
Oh,
hello,
guys. I'm back.
What the heck? Whoa! Leave us alone, mate! Bro, we've had enough of your shenanigans.
It's me, Seaver. What? I was just playing some,
What the heck is going on here?
Lacrosse. I was just playing some lacrosse.
What are you talking about? Lacrosse.
He could have helped us.
Guys,
oh,
guys,
no.
Look. I don't know who this is.
What the heck is going on? Who is this guy? Oh, no. It's the Necromancer, mates. Get him, Karush. Do something. He's still paralyzed from that last fight. Seema, don't just stand there. What are you doing? When did you have red lightning? Oh no. Karush, you're our only hope. Do something.
Red lightning again.
Okay, here you go. Just kidding. What?
Oh. Karush,
Take him down, mates. Fight it, Siva! Don't give in!
Ooh, a coin! Shiny!
What the heck? What is wrong with that boy?
Here, take it!
Karu, she did it, mate!
I cut off my head. Oh.
You want me to cut off your head?
No. Why would I want you to do that?
Why don't you just absorb Karush's powers? Oh, wait, I shouldn't have given that idea.
Karush, no! Oh. Wow, that's pretty sick. Oh, no.
Hoy Mace, it's turning out to be quite a daylight saving times morning. It's snowing again. Come on, what is wrong with this place? Oh, I can't believe General Grievous and his goons are
I think back. That General Grievous is back now. He's getting
you
his
think?
Army ready.
Where have you been for like the last 25 episodes?
Where has he been for like the last
Who the heck is that?
I am the Inquisitor.
Not an Inquisitor.
Inquisitor,
Doesn't
why
Grievous
are you
have
here?
Enough goons? What are you doing here?
Why are you here?
Oh! I can't believe you just took down Siva!
Two hits! That's amazing!
Bring it up!
I'm not done yet! Oh, look at the ground this guy's doing! Why are you here?
Taking out your hearts!
Why are you here? Bowdy Grievous! What do you want me to do? What are you gonna do to me?
Now, every one of you watching this video, bow to Grievous, or I will come for you, and you will die.
No, I'm kidding, guys. Peace. I'm also a happy guy when I'm not fighting. Alright, peace.